And that's how you disassemble a thermal explosive.
Seems simple enough.
Here, disarm it.
Me? I don't know which wire to cut next.
Better get it right. 3, 2, 1, run for it!
Thanks to Gundarks from Chewie's Meme Town for the video idea.